Did you know how you can make KLANG controller automatically patch audio when changing to a different mix? Step 1. Make sure to route the KLANG mixes out to Dante. Step 2. Confirm that your processor's name in KLANG app is identical to its Dante name in Dante controller. The KOS name is the serial number by default. We can change it here or copy the existing name. In Dante controller, navigate to the device view, choose your processor and select the device config tab. Paste the processor's KOS name, apply and confirm. Step 3. Activate Dante follow in the system settings of controller by navigating to the audio settings and turning Dante follow on. Or alternatively, via config, info, set, enable Dante auto routing in KLANG app.